Right, guys, welcome back to another episode. And as always, we've got an action-packed one for you today. We have a couple of 992 turbos in that are getting our ES700 packages, and we have a 901.2 Turbo S that's getting the equivalent ES650. So make sure you press that subscribe button, smash the like button, and keep watching. Well, hi guys, welcome back. Another stunning 992. You can't even see the color, but in the sun, honestly, the more you walk around it, the different color it goes. I don't even know what it's called. All I know is some shade of blue. And then when you look closely, it's red as well in it. But apart from the color, guess what? It's here for that magic. The magic numbers, ES700. Exhaust under tune. He went for our stainless steel option. Can't even keep my eyes open. It's that hot. I'm actually drained. You know what? Let's see what number it does. And again, like all other cars, it's going to be consistent, we're pretty sure. So stay tuned, see what numbers I get in it, and let's see what it does. Right, guys, so Tony's 992 Turbo S ES700 is now complete, and as they always do, it made 704 at the wheels. So over 700 at the wheels with our custom exhaust and tune. That car had our stainless system, but as you can see, the power delivery is very nice and linear, as well as the torque delivery as well. So that's pretty relentless, and it translates to a very fast car on the street. That works out to be 830 crank horsepower. And if you don't wanna go just by dyno figures, because we don't either, then you can carry on watching and see exactly what it did on the road with Draghi. Right, guys, so we got Lee's 901.2 Turbo S here behind us, and this came in for our ES650 package. That consists of our custom exhaust system and our custom tune. So we got some great numbers on the dyno and some even better numbers on the Draghi. So just keep watching and we'll show you exactly what it did. So guys, Lee's 901.2 ES650
The numbers are complete on the dyno, and it made a number of 631 at the wheels. That translates to 742 crank horsepower. So that's really good numbers. The 991 1.2s are a strong base car. They do make more power than a 991 1.1 because the turbos are larger from factory. But that is literally just our full exhaust system and custom tuning that's got those numbers. And then again, once again on the road, it's been doing some killer numbers on the road just to back up that power figure. So we'll drop those draggy numbers in as well. Right guys, we have this super stunning 992 Turbo S sitting right here behind me. Now this car came in looking a bit plain, and Martin, the owner, he wanted to really facelift the whole look and not only give it some power but change the actual image of it as well. So we gave Messer at Endless a call, and he put on this sick Innozitech Narwhal Blue vinyl wrap. As you can see, it actually looks like paint. It's come out really, really good and completely transformed the car. Now, as well as that, we've also completed our ES700 package with titanium exhaust. So not only does it look the part, it sounds it and it performs like it as well. So we'll show you the dyno figures and exactly what it made on the dyno, and we'll take it on the road and see what it does. Right guys, so Martin's ES700 has been completed as well, and that made, funny enough, the same 704.4 horsepower at the wheels, which works out to be 830 horsepower at the crank. It made a little bit less torque on this car than it did on the other one, but each car is custom tuned individually for it, and they do sometimes have a very slight variance of about 1% between each model sometimes. But yeah, again, that's another very fast car, and just check out exactly what we got on that on the draggy as well.
Oh, that's fake.